too long the dead man has been permitted to sterilize living thought. Too long life is wrong, good and evil has been inverted by false prophets. No creed must be accepted upon authority of the divine nature. Religions must be put to the question. No moral dogma must be taken for granted. No standard of measurement deified. There is nothing inherently sacred about moral codes. Like the wooden idols of long ago, they are the work of human hands. And what man has made, man can destroy.